Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. I got the following question on my blog, so let's talk about it today. I need to map a one-to-one association in which the primary key value of one entity is also used as the primary key value of the other entity. How can I map that with JPA or Hibernate? JPA and Hibernate provide great support for that. You just need to add one annotation to your association mapping. But before we jump in and take a closer look at it, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any future Hibernate tips. Let's take a look at this simple example. Each book has a manuscript, and each manuscript belongs to one book. The foreign key of the book is also the foreign key of the manuscript. Let's get into the IDE and take a closer look at the mapping. There's nothing special about the mapping of the book entity. It defines the primary key attribute ID and tells Hibernate to use a sequence to generate the primary key values. It also specifies the title attribute as a simple string and a one-to-one association to the manuscript entity. The mapping of the manuscript entity is more complex, but also not very complicated. It defines an ID attribute as the primary key and a file attribute of type byte array. The important part is the book attribute, which defines the association between the book and the manuscript entity. The one-to-one and the join column annotations specify the association. The maps ID annotation tells Hibernate to use the primary key value of the book entity as the primary key value of the manuscript entity. Let's give the mapping a try and persist a manuscript for an existing book entity. As you can see in the log output, Hibernate writes a new record to the manuscript table and uses the primary key value of the record in the book table. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about the Java 8 support in Hibernate, a printable PDF version of this Hibernate tip, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Bye!